Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am making a relief painting. It's a lengthy process, so I will upload 3 videos on this. In my first video I'll show you how to make or prepare a board for relief painting. For this we need a plywood or any kind of board and marble powder. White glue, it's Fevicol. Some water and a mixing bowl and one painting knife or any kind of spatula, or you can use brush also. So I'm starting the process. First mix the marble powder with Fevicol and water. Around 3 spoons of Fevicol and make a smooth paste with help of some water. Mixture is ready. Now apply on board. Now spread all over evenly. It's fully covered. Now let it dry at least for 12 hours. Next process will be after the drying. It's completely dry now and looks smooth. Now next step, for this we need a drawing. And carbon paper, tape and a pencil. So start the process. First place the carbon . After that, the drawing. Now trace the pattern. Now first part is finished. It's complete. This is my first video on relief painting. This is the first part. Now second part I'll upload after some time. So keep watching. Enjoy. Thank you.